YouTube. My counselor talked me into working out every day for 30 days, but I'm running over something. What am I running over? Oh no. Oh, apparently it was the paper. It's okay. It's all well and good. I don't need that paper anyway. Okay, but today I'm gonna try to work out every day for 30 days at least, because I need to work on my range of motion stuff, my core strength. If I don't use it, I'm gonna lose it, you know, as is the case with everyone. But anyway, so I'm trying now. I'm gonna work out with Nancy. You aren't gonna be able to see it, but I'll try to put a link for the video I'm working out with. And here we go. We will see how it goes.
Hello and welcome back to Chair for Fitness.
Hi, Nancy.
Today we are going to do a Zumba-inspired chair exercise.
Sounds good. Warm up.
Let's get warmed up. Breathing in.
Oh, yeah. See, it's already hard.
As a reminder, these exercises can get a little tense, so make sure that you use your pause button as you need to. Take breaks and do what you can.
Okay.
Last one, breathing in and breathing out.
It's already hard.
Warm up, we're going to do some trunk twisting from side to side.
But it's gonna be hard. Okay.
Let's warm up.
I need to turn my chair up before I accidentally go.
And then we'll toss.
Okay. Leg toss. I can't do that right now because it'll mess the pillow up. The pillow is keeping my hips in proper alignment.
Okay. Last one. Let's do our ankle circles. We're gonna put our heels on the floor and we're gonna do some
ankle
circles.
I can't do this either. Oh yeah, I turned my chair up. I'll do my shoulders around when she's doing her ankles. I need to learn three, clap and shimmy. Clap
our
four times.
Our next exercise is going to be called the shimmy. On this one, we're going to do a clap. Exercise, they call roll it.
Roll it.
And then take the legs and get
my videos sometimes, and she laughs at me and encourages me.
Exercise is going to bolster the legs.
Sweet.
We're going to do some leg stubbing.
Awesome person.
It's easier to use a chair that's just a little bit slick.
Kind
of a dining room chair. It's made of wood.
Can't do that.
So on this one, we're going to go out. Out.
She's doing like leg stuff.
Together. Together.
I'll practice. While she's doing this, I'm going to practice that. I want to learn how to make it look like my arms are a crank. Like, I'm kind of getting it.
5, 6, 7.
Okay. Let's see. Now. Maybe I'm going the wrong way.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess it needs to go.
Make sure that your trunk is staying nice and tall.
Wait, hold on.
One more set. 1.
Like, I need to find a way to make it look like it's going in a complete rotation, you know? No, see, that's the wrong way. Okay, hold on. Wait, hold on. Hold on, arms. Figure it out. Come on. Oh, and this one I have to do. Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have been doing that. Thank you.
tongue twist. One hand on your leg, one hand on your chair, and over your shoulder.
Exercise, so good for me. I'm working on my range of motion. I'm, you know, one day is better than nothing. So we'll see what tomorrow brings. Bye.